Hi there. What's up, Nashville? Okay, I'm going to talk a little bit about what I do, which is I'm a realtor. I help people buy and sell properties. I especially love selling properties, and that is because for decades, I was an interior designer. I transitioned into being a home stager. Other realtors hire me to help get their properties ready for sale, and that is really my love, is to get properties ready for sale. I'm an organizer, stager, and I can showcase your house the best that it can be. I go the extra mile to make sure that your house is ready for sale in the best possible light. I've also become fairly good at marketing these days, so I'm able to market it out there, especially with these What's Up Nashvilles. I've got a lot of people looking at me and what I do, so getting your listing out there is, I can do that very well. Although, in this time, selling a house is pretty easy. You're going to put it on the market and it's going to get many offers. But the better your house looks and the better it's presented, the more excited the people will be to actually get this house. What's happening is a lot of people are putting in offers, and then as the inspection time goes by, they're getting kind of cold feet because it really wasn't what they wanted. They had to act too quickly. So if your house is presented well, you have a better chance of having that offer stick. Also, in these times, it's not that easy to navigate the process of all these multiple offers. It's a daunting task, and leave it to the professionals. That's me. So if you've got moving on the mind, if you're thinking, well, maybe it's time to cash out because all of a sudden your house is worth way more than you ever thought, give me a call. Let me go over the numbers and let you know what that might be and see if it's something that you want to do. I'll help you through it. I shoulder the stress for you. That's my job. And let me hear from you. Debbie Hill. I'm out now. Bye.